Going on, 40 House Crew. How's it going, BDU? YouTube creeps, my YouTube peeps. Finally recovering from last night. I'm gonna make another malt liquor video. Sitting on the couch here with my wife. We're getting to the point. This shout out video is for Bruz40. The reason I started making videos, if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be making these videos. So, shout out to you, Bruz40. Thanks for what you do. Love watching your videos. Another shout out goes to Esteban Louder. Guy lives in Las Vegas. Gotta be a good guy whenever you can make a video and laugh at yourself, your own jokes, whatever. Talk shit about the neighbors, like I do, every now and then. Getting to the point of this video. If I can get my shit up here anytime soon. Going back in the day again. I believe it was 93. Listen to it.
With so much drama in the LBC, it's in the heart being smooth to your double G. But I found some
way coming up a funky ass shit. I'm gonna knock it over.
She's a noob at the camera throw. Missed that one. Big time. Say this again. Sorry for the videos last night, but yeah, that's what people do when they're drunk. Just gotten through eating some more Chinese food. So, yeah. I went outside to do a video today, and guess what? Fucking battery, my camera was dead, so I had to walk back in the fucking house, my apartment, plug the shit back up, and by the time my battery got done charging, it's fucking dark outside, I really wasn't no point. I think the neighbors are out there right now. I want to be interrupting my videos. Smack a bitch. Turn the camera. I'm going to turn this shit off again. Sit on the floor like a fucking pro. Hopefully I'm still in the shot. Might be, might not be. Baby's yelling in the background, saying dada. Bruz40. Took like 10 or 11 days for you to make another video, the video you just came out with. Started getting the shakes and shit. Couldn't watch any of your videos. Well, could have watched your videos, but I've watched pretty much all of your videos 2 or 3 times. And it's not like it's not worth, you know, watching them over and over, but I do. I really don't like repetition, watching videos over and over and over. But if I have to, you know, I will. Don't fuck up the video, okay? Fuck. But, yeah, I just got through making one side pocket high gravity malt liquor, 40 ounce, 10.5% alcohol by volume. I'm gonna watch a little bit of that again right now.
What's up, crew? It's
fucked up that they fucked up on the shirts. And I'm not gonna be watching that video because it's fucking up on me, so. Boo fucking who, right? Thank you. Thank you. My daughter has very good manners. She hears me in here burping. She's in her room and yelling out, "Excuse you." Say thank you, and she says you're welcome. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on, crew. Bruz.
Yeah.
Back from the dead. The most and dry. 10.1.
Another Bruz40 video. We got one of his first videos, which was the Yingling. One of his first. Maybe. Got too many videos, can't find it right now. Wish I could have a fucking collection like that. What we got down here just blows. Really no type of fucking collection. Put some more music up here.
So I ain't see the hate coming, especially not at home, not in the A, just nowhere. What's up? Sickness, man. Why they mad at me? Open up this morning, I ain't see this coming. Should I even fuck back?
You see me, man.
I hope heaven got a VIP line. Partners in hell that are sleeping. Your life flashing before you in times like this.
He's embarrassed.
Nothing more, nothing less.
I'm almost dead too. Spill over my fucking laptop and shit. A little bit more than Phil, but
you can't stop in the full weight.
Later, crew. See you.